welcome.
Thank you.
So this is your brainchild, right? So you wanted to have a place like this. So a word on the indoor facility.
I mean, it's come out beautifully. I mean, we wanted to do this for a very long time, but I think Mr. Raj has taken the initiative to, you know, do it really. We myself and Shekhar sir gave the expertise, but actually Raj made the effort to bring it up, and actually where it is today, I'm very happy with what.
So it looks beautiful facility with all the, the lights are pretty good. So this has come out really well. So going forward, right? So you love plans to welcome the Ranji teams or even the international teams to come over here and have a practice.
I mean, I think this is very big. You can do a lot of things with this. You can promote serious cricket. You can have international teams or first class teams coming in practice. It is also an avenue for cricket enthusiasts to play. Indoor cricket is getting big in the world. There are indoor cricket world cups that are happening, and so this fits the bill so beautifully. So a lot of corporates have their interest. You can do futsal, you can do, you can, I think there's no limit or end to what you can do with a facility like.
So one last thing, when you talk of Sriram nowadays, it's Australia, right? So you are helping Nathan Lyon, and he's grown wonderfully well. So if you want to say one word, the difference between Indian spinners and Australian spinners, at least from a bowling perspective?
I mean, spinners at the end of the day, man. You've got to just learn to adapt to different conditions, be more flexible with what you do, I think. It's same like when Ashwin goes to South Africa, he's got to adapt to the pitches, and same when Nathan Lyon comes in. I think spinners are same all over the world.
Okay, all right. Good luck with your facility and good luck with the Australia.
Thanks a lot.